I gotta go drink and pee at the same time.
You gotta refill the liquids that are being poured out of your body.
Exactly. It's like Gatorade, but better.
Shit. Wait, what's better than Gatorade?
Replenishing your electrolytes with Gatorade.
What's better than Gatorade? I want to know this.
I don't know a thing that...
Besides sex.
Well, depends on who it's with and like what's used. Like, big spiky dildos would be really unpleasant. Like, you ever put one of those inside of you? I know I have.
No.
I've never actually found one of those before.
Apparently they exist. I ain't never seen one.
I'm not exactly...
Again, I put a double negative, but I've actually never seen one.
Maybe I can draw a picture of one.
Oh, good, sweet baby Jesus. No.
I'm not exactly...
Dad, I hope you know you're going in alone right now.
Yes, like, I am.
You're raw-dogging.
Oh, I am.
That's dangerous territory.
Raw dogging all of us.
Shoot, you're coming out with shit on your dick.
Well, shit, then that's what's going to happen then.
But, like, look at that rock.
Go pee and drink and come back.
The rock on my screen's cut in half and I don't know why.
If you don't come back soon enough, I will die and it will be on your conscience, not mine.
I'll go drink and pee at the same time, but I don't have a problem.
Okay. Have fun shaking your willy.
I hope he has a good time.
Cody, you've been nominated the person to hold the Ed spot.
I would, but you know, I just want to see you die, so.
Oh no, it's the Charlie Starons again.
Those aren't drones. Oh
shit. Wait, weren't we here earlier?
We died. We recorded this once. The video was crap, remember? We had to re-record it.
Oh,
we re-recorded it the second time, but we died.
That's right, I did not record.
And now we need to finish this part. So, I'm going to go in single-handedly on hardcore, and we're going to blow the shit out of these guys.
Okay.
And hopefully I don't die doing... Oh, hi. Hey. No!
That's fine.
No!
He's fine. That's what it is. You're
oh
fine.
My goodness. Hi!
Hello.
Died!
Skills! True
wait,
skills.
Wait. True skills. Where's the other controller?
I don't know.
True skills!
You found it.
Here we go!
Alright.
Try number two.
Go, Dan, go! Go save yourself from death.
I'm doing co-op. Solo.
Solo co-op? I must say, that's pretty impressive.
Solo
co-op. For the last time, I don't have a drinking problem. Damn, you die! Where do I put my bottle?
Up your butt.
Oh god, he actually did it. Wow, I'm okay.
That's almost as bad as slowly easing down on a cucumber.
Oh god, no.
Cards against humanity. Where do I put it?
Sure.
In the garbage, yeah.
Or can I throw it out the window and try to kind of get it in the dumpster?
Either one.
Dumpster's closed.
Or you can aim for a car if you really want to.
Wow.
So, Ed, you can have your controller back when I'm done playing as you.
Yo, hold on. Hold the phone. Give me that.
Okay.
I totally got it. Where are you at?
I'm down there.
Never mind. I got it.
Go, Ed, go. You can do this.
Go. Hey, look, I got you. Now get up.
Thanks, man.
Now come on the mark. Hey, look, we can finally cover on the same mark again.
Hey, yeah. No, well, watch. When we get to the next part, it's going to do the same thing again.
Whoa. There's a guy over there. Hit him. Hit him with stuff.
Oh, Baird's dead. Do I care about Baird?
Who's Baird?
He's on the...
No, we're not going to care about him right now.
Ow!
Damn it, black man. Whoa! What? What happened?
It's Miss Theron, okay?
I am so confused.
She went around the rock.
What's going on anymore?
She went around the rock. Oh, shit. Ah!
You little bitch!
Oh, no.
Am I going to take it? I am done with you!
Ow! I'm dead to your left! Yeah!
You little bitch, come back here and take it! I ain't done with you!
I'm not done with you either!
Good job, I saw a blood fly out of him.
Oh yeah. You know it, I just can't.
No, they were
there. Aw, oh, shit.
Damn it. Coming!
Leroy
Jenkins! Where you at? Picking you up! Get out of the box! Quick! Pick us out of the box! Never mind! Retreat! Go back! For some reason, we can't go out on the other side of the box!
We're not retreating! We're going in further! Wait, Cole's on his head too? You bitch!
Hey, hey!
Oh, I that rock right there was another enemy.
Hey, fuck Nugget, I'm coming for you.
Wait, you know what? Oh, wait, who's the fuck Nugget? The white guy
or the black guy? Heron's over there.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm dead!
I got plugged right in the
Where
hip.
What the hell are... Oh, now isn't this problematic?
I was making moves.
Ain't this problematic, isn't this, huh?
Dan? Stop standing around. Damn it, Dan! That was great!
That was perfect. I was trying to hit you, and I was like, wrong gun, and I was like, alright, I got you, and then I just blew up, and there was little pieces of me there, and then over there, and right behind me, too.
My ass was, like, right in line with my face at the time.
Hey, Marcus.
Dan, I swear to God.
This is all yours, by the way, this little box of ammo. Oh, and your twerk bow is over there. Your twerk bow. Twerk, it's over there.
I'll be coming back for it. I got a sniper rifle.
Fine.
Did you hear that McDonald's might bring back the Mulan Szechuan sauce?
I did.
What happened in 1998 that I don't remember? It's like I never had it.
You know what?
When I never knew it existed.
It's got breakfast now. And supposedly, I think, I read something about it saying that in Europe, some McDonald's restaurants are going to have like flatbread sandwiches now.
Neat.
So that might end up pouring over here. So.
See, but I just want the Mulan Szechuan sauce because, just say it with me, Mulan Szechuan.
Pasta.
You did not say
pasta.
Pasta.
Those aren't drones.
Pasta.
But say it with me, Mulan
Szechuan.
Szechuan.
There you go.
Did you feel that?
I felt it.
Did you taste it?
No.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what it tastes like.
Tastes like bullshit.
Tastes like Mulan Szechuan.
Tastes like bullshit.
Tastes like Mulan Szechuan.
I'm hitting you in the booty. Hitting you in the booty, and you ain't doing anything about it.
Surprise you, hitting me.
Hey, look. Come in there. Shut the box.
I'm hitting you in the booty. Hitting you in the booty. Hitting you in the booty. He's dead.
Well, I'm on the other side of the box right now.
I killed one.
Good job,
man. My own.
Oh, there's a bitch over there that's begging to get hit.
Oh, yeah? You want my bullets? I give it all to you, baby.
You motherfucker! I'm about to fuck your face off.
Oh boy!
With your dick. Oh. Call a long shot.
Detachable penis.
Hey, you! You look like you got a problem with life.
Hey! You want some?
What? Well, there's a tiger coming after you. I got you.
Me? Oh, okay. Eat this, bitch! Oh!
Good job, Dan. Oh, I got another one. Take it, bitch. Die, motherfucker.
Take it all, dude,
got
girl.
You. I got you. Give me that. Give me some of that ammo. Where'd you ever go?
Oh boy.
Damn it. I'm going to
take it all.
Good job, Dan.
That felt good.
Good job, Dan.
Another one.
Hey, buddy, how you doing?
Hey, Dan.
Yeah?
That was a good job.
Thank you. Oh.
Yeah, I'm going to back.
Hi, buddy! You're dead, too.
You're doing a good job right now, Dan. I'm like, damn.
Who's next?
Come. Damn it, Baron.
No.
Why you gotta be white? Black people don't die. Black people don't die.
You've clearly never seen a horror movie.
You clearly haven't seen the whole thing.
This is Gears of War. They rewrote the rules.
Oh, God.
Hey, buddy, how you doing? Hey, buddy. Oh, you're dead. Oh, you're not breathing anymore. Well, you're...
I think I found you.
Hi.
Okay, we gotta cover each other real well.
There's a dude over here.
You want the front or the back?
Oh, I went around the corner.
You want the front or the back?
Back. Always the caboose.
Caboose. I'm an ass man too, Dan. I don't believe you. Get out of my face! That was my face!
Hey, here's how you use a shotgun, motherfucker!
Good job, Dan!
Hey, wait, you want some of this, too? You want some of this, too? Bitch, take that, motherfucker! Well, that backfired.
Well, that was unfortunate.
I don't know what happened. I threw a grenade. It flew. Maybe I left the cover too soon.
Can I have another drink?
Yes, you may.
All right, so anyway.
I would love for you to rub my thigh again. I'll give you a drink.
In the fridge? Oh, I got you, baby.
Ah! Oh, that thigh. Oh, I go to the other one. Upper one. Ooh, hi.
Ah,
butt.
Tickle, tickle.
Ooh, hey.
I'll be client RG.
Hey, go, buddy.
Tickle, tickle. Ah! Client RG, just so you know.
Okay, so, for real.
Wow.
All right. That's right, guys. All the other tries didn't matter. We're
Wait,
gonna
are
do
we
it.
Playing for real now?
All the other tries don't matter. This is first try. We're going in there.
How much do you think all that
emotion's
worth? I don't think I can.
3HS.
It's a very good number.
And three or three away. High school. It's either she or three high school. Take your pick. Baird, why are you standing next to me? You died. I blame you.
You know,
and Cole, good job.
Yeah, we're not going to talk about that. That was a really good run, but we're not going to talk about that run.
Baird, I blame you.
Yeah?
I just want Baird to know that.
I blame Dom. Oh, shit, that's me.
Shh, that's a hate crime. Did you know that's a hate crime?
Damn. Wait, but how can I hate myself? Oh.
Shh.
Finally, there it is.
Dan.
Okay, here's a plan.
You hadn't noticed.
Dom.
You're right.
Going straight in.
And Dom is...
Baird.
Dominican.
Protect that rest.
If you didn't know.
Is that what Dom is short for? Dominican?
Yeah, Dominic.
He's Dominican. That's it. Hi,
yeah.
It's
so he's
Marcus
Dominican.
And Dominican.
They, and Cole? Cole?
It's a piece of...
Dan, if you didn't know.
No.
For everyone else out there, if you didn't know, Cole is black.
You hear that?
Like The Rock? C-O-A-L? Like, that stuff is black.
Pasta.
And creates soot. And it burns.
Damn.
So, him being called Coltrane?
Putting a hurt on everybody.
Did you ever think about that, Dan? Black. Coltrane. Trains need fire to move? And Cole burns?
So we just need to put a fire up his ass and he'll be right at home.
Choo-choo train, motherfucker!
Choo-choo
train!
Choo-choo, motherfucker!
And we've done nothing.
And we've done absolutely dog shit. Yeah, absolute dog shit.
We have so much content.
Hey,
we've done nothing.
Take my bullets! Oh, deja vu, buddy. Deja vu, take it! Wait, no deja vu. This is our first try. What are you guys talking about? Shut up.
Pulled him in the butthole right now.
Shut up. Deja vu. For nobody. Hey, Dad! I made his guns fly.
I keep thinking that rock is an enemy with a torque bow. We're gonna avoid that. We're gonna walk over here.
Okay. We're gonna be smart.
Jesus, that was close. Jesus, take the wheel!
Jesus, take the wheel! Take it from my motherfucking hands!
Not today, Satan! My girlfriend. Not today,
Satan.
Yeah, not today,
Satan. Hey, Ed. I found his weakness. Shoot at his feet. Shoot at his feet!
Good. Take him. Make sure he can't walk. Take it, bitch!
So now I'm just thinking about, like, your girlfriend whenever she goes through a drive-thru. Hi, welcome to whatever.
Not today, Satan!
Would you like to try our new curly fries? Not today, Satan! I'm sorry.
Is he dead? He's dead. His feet aren't targetable anymore. He's dead.
Unless he moved. Did he teleport?
No.
Probably learned to teleport.
I'm gonna go down here.
Danny, you might have teleported.
Hey, who's that over there? Oh, that figure over there, that's Baird.
They oh god, about Baird's it. Not dead yet.
Baird's as useless as Krillin.
He's not dead right now. So he's a little bit better than Krillin.
No, that means he's a little bit better than Yamcha.
Yo, I like Yamcha.
Wolf Fang Fest!
No, he played baseball and he was really bad at it. So he went back to being a fighter and he was even worse at that.
That's just hard. That's
well, it's okay. At least he didn't get Yamcha'd.
Whoa! There's a lot of people up there!
Hey! Look, it's a thing!
Take pity on me, run!
Take pity on me, run!
Run for your lives, everybody!
Bitch, take it! Ah! Damn it, man! I'm over there.
Jump! No!
Save yourself!
You got a
problem? Oh, you know what?
You got a problem? There's a slightly higher rock in my way. I guess that means I can't go anywhere.
Oh, does that mean he blew up everything I was hiding behind? No! No! Darn you, salad man!
Not today, Satan!
Cole, what are you doing up here? Freaking do something! He's over here like, hey, I can parkour over this shit, parkour over that shit. Shoot something, you asshole.
Good, it's only Dom.
Guards are tougher than drones, faster too.
So you think? So cold, man.
I hadn't noticed.
Yeah.
Damn,
yes. He's parkouring over shit, not shooting a damn thing.
Why is my phone ringing?
You're gonna die. Bitch, you're gonna die!
5, 6, 2, 2, 6, 2, 9, 4, 9, I don't know, you boy.
Excuse me. No, don't shoot at me with a shotgun. That's my job. Bitch, Billy.
No, bitch, I don't know you.
Hold on, this guy's mine. I'm going for him, and I'm gonna show him how to properly use a shotgun!
Good, get up in his business.
I did.
Good, I'm glad you got up in his business.
Flabby face off, every little bit of it.
I have picked up so much.
Hi! Oh, explodey dude!
Take me a dirty whore? I know you like to blow up everyone, but jeez!
He likes to blow everyone.
No, he does.
Really, who are we missing?
Look at that guy.
Oh!
Yo! Quit blowing people, you whore! Take it!
Oh my goodness. We did it!
Oh, look! I got blown up and I lived!
See, told you, first try. You don't have to watch any of the part.
Filthy bitch.
See, I told you. Yeah. Can we get like some flowers and something?
Wait, we gotta go get on that elevator.
No. Damn, no roses for us. Wait, we suck at it.
Elevator time?
I don't know, I just clicked the button.
Oh, sweet elevator time. So we're gonna do that other, we're gonna do that song reference again that we did last time.
Oh no, I forgot what we did. Oh!
Right?
Oh, yeah.
You remember?
What?
The thing goes boom and then everyone goes like... Everybody sing along with me when it happens, because I know you know what I'm talking about.
When is it happening?
Uh-oh.
Celebrate!
Three.
Good times.
Two. One.
Everybody, celebrate good times. Come on!
That's good.
What? Damn, we good at this.
We should get paid.
That's it. Mission's over. We go home.
You know that Dom didn't have his pistol in his chest holster?
I threw it.
Did you go to Cobb?
Sorry, I had no more ammo left. I had to pistol whip some freaking Theron. Resonator
has been detonated. Slap a bitch.
Yeah.
Gun.
With my pistol.
King Ravens are en route.
We did it. Mission's accomplished.
All right, time to sit down and let grass pass through every limb I have.
Good. So this whole war was just to take claim over this small grass patch? Food,
man. Yes.
Yes.
This one... See, oh, look, there's another patch over there we have to claim. That's another war.
We did our mission.
It's the whole of the game.
Oh,
that's the plot for two.
Oh, shit, it didn't work. God damn it didn't work.
What do you mean it didn't work?
What we saw.
Yeah, this is what we see happen. And this is what happened after we went upstairs.
We went to heaven?
No, we went upstairs. We rolled the elevator up.
Yeah, we went from...
We rolled the stairway to heaven, so you're probably right.
And we climbed this freaking place.
And then this is what happens far, far away from us. With Locust, because guess who?
General Dickhead.
Oh yeah. Oh, after this scene.
According to Anya, we're missing data on hell, I don't know.
Okay.
In like 3 seconds.
Alright. We're going to take a moment of silence to,
we're not strategy. Remembering anyone right now.
No, to rethink our strategy and sulk over our defeat.
Well, it was not defeat. We got like, well, maybe half the network.
A fourth.
Look. And this shows up. This shows us the info that we have.
Where did you find that?
It popped on screen when I hacked in. The files were there.
Huh. So, we know very little. We have very little.
Oh, yeah.
Affirmative.
This war literally goes from bad to worse.
Oh, yeah.
The whole way through the game. And then even in the second game, it goes bad to worse.
Sir, well...
So...
And the third game.
From his father's house.
Bad to worse.
To maybe better.
Judgment is a prequel. Which is... Probably again goes bad to worse.
Oh, well here you go.
Just because of the end of the game.
They're now able to hear all of our stuff. Oh yeah, there's General.
Well, because they got this guy, and he's got a bolt-tack pistol, my James.
Why don't you just use your sword like you did on Kim?
Because it was inside of Kim. No, actually, threw Kim off of the sword.
Oh shit, yeah, we got
King Ravens. Woo!
That's right.
Time to run some helicopters, bitches. Woo! West side.
Boy,
I didn't do that.
I saw nothing.
That did not.
I didn't see or hear anything. I don't know.
I don't know.
We're just riding some helicopters.
We're having a nice peaceful ride. Oh,
you're kind of smoking right now.
Well, don't you know it's bad for your health?
Shit!
Exploding sperm.
You took some shit. Okay?
Exploding sperm. We're crash landing, guys.
So we're gonna cut when people die. Put it back up.
More exploding sperm.
Enjoy
oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no. Here we go.
Shit. Oh, biscuits. This is. Well, this is a bumpier ride than I bargained for.
Ah, shit. Well.
Hey, look, we're landing.
Landing. The long road home.
Campus Green.
Welcome to the next act.
You ever go to Campus Green? You ever go to a Campus Grinder?
No.
Yeah, me neither.
Campus Green. Wait, this probably isn't the next act.
Long Road Home, I believe, is. Because right now, we gotta go find the Marcus, the Phoenix Estate.
Oh, I think I know that part.
Long Road Home is finding the Phoenix Estate, and then finding the rest
not
of the
not spoiling anything for the people.
Oh, okay. Well, we gotta go find our house.
Yes. Okay, so we gotta go actually to home, not the base, to home.
And then, spoiler...
No.
Yes.
No.
We're gonna kill some people.
Oh, well, that's not a spoiler. We do that on a daily.
They don't know that yet.
Well, alright.
All those people are just sleeping now.
Time to infect more people with the blood that's already on my chainsaw.
They're sleeping.
Alright, guys.
Wake them up, Dan.
Alright, guys. More sleeping. Sleeping.
No, now
people.
We're gonna kill. Now we're gonna kill. Everyone else is sleeping.
In
now
next,
we're gonna kill.
In the next episode.
In the next episode, we're gonna kill people.
So, like, comment, and subscribe. And. Bye!
You can't tell them what to do. But I would really appreciate it. Just putting it out there.
Long, very, very awkward pause. Yeah. Okay.
Bye, guys.
Have a good night. Or day. Or morning.